This is one of the sites of the One Village, One Dam project. And you can clearly see that it is totally dried up. There's not even a resemblance of water here. This is not a dam that can support dry season farming. We went to Nekpeche, you saw it, and clearly this is another one at Adibo. The place is totally dried up. When you say you are doing dams to facilitate dry season farming, this is not what you do. And so we want you, the media, to take pictures of the so-called One Dam, One Village at Adibo, so that the Ghanaian public can see what the president of the Republic and the MPP government have done in the name of the One Village, One Dam.
What difficulty did you face in assessing here? There have been some skirmishes. What exactly was the problem?
Obviously, when we finished Nekpeche and we're heading towards Adibo, we had a word that some MPP sympathizers had come to take position only to prevent us from assessing the so-called dam. Of course, we are here. I can see them also making noise in the background. You, the media, can tell the Ghanaian public that even assessing the grounds just to grant an interview or take pictures has been an extremely difficult thing for us to do. But at least we are here. We can take pictures of it so that the Ghanaian public can see that the so-called One Village, One Dam is a deceit. It is not anything that can support dry season farming.
Was it necessary to have called for police intervention in this matter?
Yes, we had to call for the police intervention because we didn't want to clash with the MPP sympathizers. We are only carrying out our function as an opposition party that wants to hold this government accountable. And so if there was evidence that they had camped here to prevent us from accessing the grounds with some weapons, when we got here, we could see that they were well armed. And so it was proper that we called the police to come and provide some security here.
But for you, what do you make of the gusher that some alleged NPP supporters were blocking you from getting access to this dam?
It only tells you the culture of impunity that we are witnessing in this country. It only tells you that the activities of the Delta and the invisible forces are even at the grassroots of the MPP.
You cannot put an explanation to that. Who can you identify here that they belong to the Delta forces?
It is not just a matter of the organized Delta or the invisible forces. It is the culture of impunity and the MPP sympathizers taking the law into their own hands. How can you prevent the media and the opposition from assessing the grounds that you call One Village, One Dam? It's unlawful. You can see what's happening just behind me. They are fighting us. It's unfair. You can see what's happening behind us. They are fighting our boys. That's not fair. That's not fair.